improve the standards set by their predecessors. Although money was still scarce, they wanted the very best artists and were determined to get them. In this rehearsal for Götterdämmerung in 1937, the pictures and sound may not always synchronize, but the artists being watched by Winifred and Tietjen are Frida Leider and Max Lorenz. Wagner's direction, the festival continued to draw the crown heads of Europe.